بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله، وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون. هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو، عالم الغيب والشهادة، هو الرحمن الرحيم. هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو، الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر، سبحان الله عما يشركون. هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور، له الأسماء الحسنى، يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض، وهو العزيز الحكيم.
If we had caused this Quran, which is recited unto you by Muhammad, Bull, to descend upon a mountain, a tremendous mountain whose summit is high in the sky and whose base is deep in the seventh earth, thou, O Muhammad, verily hadst seen it, i.e. the mountain with all its might, humbled, surrendered because of the promises and threats contained in the Quran, rent asunder, cracked and crumbled, by the fear of Allah, from the fear of Allah. Such similitudes coin we for mankind, in the Quran, that haply they may reflect upon the similitudes of the Quran. He is Allah, than whom there is no other God, the knower of the invisible, the knower of that which is hidden from people and that which will happen in the future, and the visible, and that which people know and has already happened. He is the beneficent, who shows pity towards the righteous as well as towards the sinful through giving both provision, the merciful, specifically towards the believers through forgiving their sins and entering them into the garden.